This right here, the in-motion hosting, is where our new site is currently hosted. Mm-hmm. This is the not. Then we have to tell them in their program to change it back to those other feeds, right?
Yeah, but if you don't want to confuse them, tell them send us the test, don't do anything else. And once we verify it works, then we tell them switch it back to the old feeds.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if they understand it, we just tell them.